everybody. Welcome to my vlog, number one in the series of Texel Cinema Fly-In. I'm currently at the aircraft. We are ready to go. As you could already see, the aircraft is fully loaded with all the baggage for, I think, three people. So the other aircraft is a two-seater, so we need to take the baggage from our friends. And ready to go. We need some fuel, so we are going to fuel up and see you all in the airplane.
Aankoop, Oscar Lima is rolling 24.
Oscar Lima, Victor Charlie, Kortrijk, go ahead.
Oscar Lima, Victor Charlie, VFL flight from Zwartberg to
Kortrijk.
Yes, pressure okay.
The speed is alive.
2000, 10 nautical miles, 1300 feet.
Heavy.
Just heavy. Lima, Victor Charlie, runway 24, use QNH 1016, what's your position?
Runway 24, QNH 1016, and we are 9 miles away.
Order 697, Sierra Romeo on runway 24.
Respect of the aircraft upwind, you can proceed on discretion, the wind 360 degrees 8 knots.
Take off on discretion, November
697,
Sierra Romeo.
Oscar Kilo Delta, final.
Two in the green, looking good.
Oscar Kilo Delta, traffic on the runway, rolling for departure, the wind 360 degrees 8 knots.
Inside. Oscar Kilo Delta.
And go for screen, entering left hand downwind, 2-4 to climb out to 2000 feet for leaving.
Roger,
flyplan active. Dank u, Volgens Klima. We zijn weg, man! Yes!
Woehoehoehoe! Report, 30 meter, Oscar Kilo Delta.
En Golf Cover Romeo Oscar Lima, leaving via November 1, 2000 feet. Kilo Drive voor Brussel Zinvol.
Golf Oscar Lima, fix change approved. En veel plezier daar.
Dankjewel, tot zondag.
Jo.
Personal information, Golf Golf Romeo Oscar Lima, goedemiddag.
Golf Golf Romeo Oscar Lima, personal information.
Golf Golf Romeo Oscar Lima, is type Molo 72 POB VFR from Echo Bravo Kilo Tango 2 Echo Hotel Tango X-ray. Currently left Kortrijk at 2000 feet, request flight information.
Golf Oscar Lima, the original QNH is 1015, the military is active.
1015, military active, Golf Oscar Lima.
Oscar Oscar Echo Lima Sierra, overhead Ghent, south side of Ghent, altitude 2700 feet, making a left 360 for sighting.
It's a bit bumpy. Yes, but it's to be expected then. It's the weather like this.
Yes. But it's good weather to fly. So welcome all on board everybody. Today we are flying to Texel, the cinema fly-in, like drive-in but with airplanes. Joining me on the right hand side, Kim,
the one and only.
The one and only Tim, Kim from TYK, the K in TYK. So currently we are on our way. Left Kortrijk, Echo Bravo Kilo Tango, and we are inbound the Dutch border, cruising at 2000 feet. And it will take us about 1 hour and 40 minutes. So we have a pleasant flight. We will enjoy the scenery, the tulips in the Netherlands. We will see a lot of tulips.
Yes, we will.
And hopefully,
lots of water.
Lots of water, yes. So, cruising!
Is dat Walter? U toe? Dat de Walter zit?
Weet ik. Dat Walter zit?
Wel een beetje zijn stem,
Flight is open, confirm no transponder. Alpha Charlie. 82.
Ik zie niet. Dag Walter.
Hallo. Hoor ik daar een bekende stem?
Jury en Kip van Kiwi 2.
Nee, Jury, tot straks gezet.
Prachtig.
Zo, Kim, do we have some fun facts?
Fun facts?
Do we have fun facts?
Fun fact.
We are flying. Ja, not far from Ursel, not far from Gent. Do we have fun facts?
Gent. A fun fact, I have to think, eh?
He has to think.
Fun fact.
Aye, aye.
Fun fact.
No fun fact.
Thinking.
I know a fun fact.
I know a fun fact too.
Yes, tell me.
Did you know?
No.
That the average pig. Yeah, the average pig can have
PIG.
Okay. Can have an orgasm for 30 minutes long.
30 minutes.
30 minutes. Can you imagine?
No. 30 minutes.
Fun fact.
That's what we call a fun fact.
Echo Bravo Bravo Yankee. Echo,
30
Bravo,
minutes,
Bravo,
shit!
Bravo, 1,420,
cocking
2,000, and I will go via the rest of
Brussels
and Antwerp.
Oscar Oscar, Hotel 84, reaching Unit 1015.
1015, Oscar Oscar, Hotel 84.
So on this leg, I will fly to Texel. Via the inside of the Netherlands. And inwards. We don't have any very much options. It's via the coastline or via the inland around Rotterdam and around Amsterdam. So that is my part for this leg, and Kim will do on Sunday the return leg, and I think it will be via the coastline.
Yes, if weather permits.
But since the airspace in the Netherlands is almost everywhere above 1,500 feet, class A. We need to stay below, so.
Is leaving the frequency to contact.
Yes, we do.
Bye-bye.
We will change frequency for.
Changing frequencies, okay. Dutch mail.
For the Holland, eh?
For the Hollanders.
Brussels Info, Golf Romeo Oscar Lima.
Golf Oscar Lima.
Golf Oscar Lima approaching the Dutch border, QSY for Dutch mail.
Golf Oscar Lima, bye-bye.
Thank you, bye-bye.
Engine temps are clean, all the pressure
yes.
Is clean, fuel is good, and the ammeter is also good.
Yes, thank you. The importance of a very good co-pilot.
Yes,
monitoring.
Monitoring.
So each time Kim and myself are go flying, we divide the tasks. We have also always a pilot flying and a pilot
sleeping.
Monitoring, communicating and sleeping, of
yes.
course.
Of course.
How many people can say they can fly, put a tent next to the aircraft, look at the movie, having fun.
Friends, fun and
see
fly,
everything
what else?
From the sky. Yes, Terneuzen Chemical Factory. My sister-in-law is working at that factory, Shari. Hello, Shari.
Hey, Shari.
Dutchmail information, Papa Hotel, Mike Oscar Papa. Dr. Mike Oscar Papa, dus wel. Goedemiddag, Mike Oscar Papa, Beach 33, VFR van Lid naar Rotterdam. 2POB, currently at descending to 4000 feet. Request standing by on your frequency. Yeah.
So, we landed safe here in Texel. Unfortunately, something went wrong with one of the GoPros and the sound, but I tried to make the best of it. As you can see behind me, a lot of planes are already here, or tents are placed next to the aircraft. Kim is making final preparations for leaving here and take a dinner. So yeah, you see Texel, the big screen behind us. Tonight there is a drive-in and tomorrow we have the fly-in. We will have a pleasant night tonight in the Kooch. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button. Please subscribe to the channel. And I wish you all the best. See you at the next one.